Item 8E is the Wisconsin Public Finance Authority bond issue. Mr. Elliott?
Yes, you've received a request from a Wisconsin Public Finance Authority to approve a project located on the old Statenville Road. It is a 204-unit multifamily affordable housing development. This is a usual request. The resolution provides for the authority's approval of the issuance of the bond, but it also specifically provides that in no event shall the Board of Commissioners' approval constitute an obligation on the part of the Board of Commissioners or the county.
Okay, any questions for Mr. Elliott?
Hearing none, I'll entertain a motion.
Motion to approve resolution as presented.
Do we have a motion to approve the resolution as presented? Do we have a second?
Second.
We have a second. Any discussion on the motion? Hearing none, I'll call the vote. All in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign? Hearing none, the motion carries.